You've had a dream for so long. When was the last time you worked on that dream? And you've had that feeling like you're running out of time. When you wake up in the morning, ding, ding, the bell rings for the start of the next round, which means it's the start of the new day. That means you're not out, you're still in it. It is your time, but today, this time, you have to do things differently or you're gonna get the same result. You went back to school to make your life greater, but you didn't even choose the degree that would have truly made you happy. You spent all that time in school getting your MBA, then getting your doctoral degree. But what you really wanted to do was to be an entrepreneur. A lot of you have specific goals. You have goals to start your business, write books, but you have to be true to yourself. So lean into what it is you truly want. Practice is necessary to achieve greatness. Effort is necessary to achieve greatness. Before you can have a clarifying message, before you can be a great storyteller, before you can achieve the success you've been working towards, you have to be positioned correctly. For some of you, you've already chosen the path, and it's not working out for you. It's not giving you the traction you'd hoped for, so you need to be repositioned. It is your time. Step into your expertise.